Lord Jesus, blow me to the correct location of my allocation in life. I am a child of love, grace, and favor. Therefore, I shall never be disappointed in Jesus' name. I pray, Lord, that I will be a testimony of your grace and favor. Exodus chapter 12, verse 36 says that, "And the Lord gave the people favor in the sight of Egyptians, so that they lent unto them such things as they required, and they spoiled the Egyptians." Lord, grant me favor in the presence of my enemies. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.